All right, you flair bartenders, here's an easy pour that you can learn to really impress your guests behind that bar. Show pours usually consist of a little bit of alcohol. We've got about 2 ounces in here. The less alcohol, the more rotations you can do without spilling, eh? All right, there's a few moves that you gotta master first, all right? You gotta learn how to do a one rotation with a tin, a one rotation with a bottle, and a swipe through. All right, first things first, we're gonna start off with a rotation swipe through, just like that. We're gonna follow the rotation with the bottle, but we're gonna change our grip and grabbing it into a pour grip like so. So we're gonna throw, rotating our hand, grabbing the neck like so. So it's swipe through, throw, rotate, and pour. Then we're gonna pull to the right, swing to the left, and do another rotation with the tin. So when you're doing it fast, it looks like this. All right, now we got our glass. We're gonna place it to the bar. We're gonna grab our bottle and tin, swipe through the rotation to a pour, cut, flip, and then add that to our glass.